Marvelous Designer 7 has an exciting new zipper tool. This zipper tool is a great new feature which will enable you to quickly create zipper strips and zipper pullers directly in the MD software. You no longer need to export your MD clothing to add zippers in other programs, nor import zipper OBJs to create fake zippers in Marvelous Designer. The new Marvelous Designer zipper tool creates 3D zipper pullers which look real and animate with your clothes. Don't know how to use the zipper tool? Learn how to create zippers in Marvelous Designer 7 with a free video tutorial by CG Elves. The tutorial covers everything you need to know about the zipper tool. What will you learn in the MD Zippers tutorial? You'll learn how to use the zipper tool, how to create zipper strips, how to avoid and solve zipper sewing and simulation issues, how to edit Marvelous Designer zippers, how to open zippers, how to zip and unzip zipper strips in Marvelous Designer, how to change the position of the zipper puller on the zipper strip. Learn how to change the zipper's direction. Discover how to create different types of Marvelous Designer 7 zippers and how to modify the zipper size, look, color, texture, and style. Learn how to create Marvelous Designer zipper presets, how to rename presets, how to save and export zipper presets, how to delete zippers, and how to assign zipper presets to different zippers in your scene. You'll also learn how to create fake decorative zippers and hidden zippers for clothing pockets. You'll even learn how to create zippers in older versions of Marvelous Designer software without using the new zipper tool. To learn all about Marvelous Designer 7 zipper tool, visit cgelves.com/MD7. Or click the link in this video's description to watch the tutorial on YouTube. Learning Marvelous Designer? Check out the highly acclaimed Marvelous Designer beginner courses, intermediate clothing design workshops, and clothing presets at cgelves.com.